finally wiped out this house. Had to wait for them to paint the dormers so I could finish the vinyl off. But anyway, they're done. Ceilings are done. Brickwork's done. Inside of the house is almost completed. They got all the major appliances in. Guy just waiting to move in. This house has taken us the longest out of all of them so far. But anyway, it's unique because of the standing seam roofing and the 12-on-12 pitch up there. And a chimney all the way up to the very top up there, which I had something to do with. But anyway, don't forget to like and subscribe, or like and follow.
You!
And I will holler at you guys later with my next projects.